yes, you are. Peace provided day of skateboarders, bikers, surfers, and riders. Flip, TikTok, weedy, and hip hop. God bless all the volunteers, ambassadors, bringing warriors for the year. Keep my feet from slipping and my hands from sinning. And I stay alive, we're living. Yo, holy, I'm a Holy Spirit rider. Holy, I'm a Holy Ghost rider. Holy, I'm a fishing basket rider. Malachi rider, Ghost rider. Yo, holy, I'm a Honda rider. Holy, I'm a Harley Davidson rider. Holy, I'm a fishing basket rider. Holy Ghost rider, Ghost rider. Yo. Serving the shit will be alright. The struggle left and right is not moving forward to the promised land. I'ma see you there. Yo, God bless you. Hi, Sir Pedro.
This is real shit.
Volunteers, fascists, radio warriors, falling in. If I beat them,
thanks for staying. It's low bat, so we need to recharge, but hold on. So we need to recharge it so we can immortalize it as my friend Pietro Pepo Gohu. We have a band, Kabutan, and friends. So here, he told me, Rene, we have to immortalize our work. So there. So yeah, so now we do worship.
Yeah.
Thank you for a beautiful Sunday. We pray, Lord God, for our wife, our children, our parents, our siblings, our friends and family, our church, Victory, every nation, Jesus is Lord. We pray, Lord God, for righteousness, holiness. We pray for the righteous branch, as prophesied by Jeremiah in Jeremiah 23. We also claim, O Lord God, Psalms 23, the Lord is our shepherd, we shall not want. He maketh us lie down in green pastures. He leadeth us beside still waters. You restore our soul. He leadeth through the path of righteousness for thy name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. The rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of my enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil. Thy cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life, and we shall dwell in the home of the Lord forever. Psalms 23, verse 1 to 6. So thanks for praying with me. My name is Rene. I'm the founder of Fish and Baskets. We're the first all-genre gospel born-again band on earth. We're not for sale. We're not artists, athletes, or actors. We're real. Israel. So I'm a Jewish bloodline from our holy land. We came to the Philippines in 1521, and we're still here. And we are waiting for healing and for the cure. We know the Antichrist created the virus, and we have to pray for healing and come against it. So, yeah, once again, thanks for praying with me and staying with me. My name is Rene from the Fish and Baskets, and I'm a father of one daughter and the husband of one wife, and praying for unity, reconciliation, love, and for everyone who's alive out there, stay alive, survive, love one another, as our forefathers in Ayala, they taught us. Impossible is only a temporary obstacle. So don't give up. Do not fear. Do not be discouraged. For the Lord thy God will be with you wherever you go. I learned that also from DJ Don Jaime, our James. So our King James. So he's been taking care of us ever since graduated from college. Even before even graduating from Ayala, they gave us our first cell phone. When we save for BPI, our allowance from Ayala sales. And oh yeah, before I go, our song for keeps, since we are celebrating 100 years of New Era and love, for keeps made a song for God, and inspired also by Ayala and of course New Era. It goes like this. I love you from eternity. Thank you. Sunday. Take care, and I love you, Joan Daniela. What in the world or earth was I doing? You're thinking.